Sorry for the tight squeeze. Tell the commander her ace is in the hole.
Hey, check it out. No way. A Spartan?
For real? You better not be.
Oh man, he's here. We're gonna be
all right.
Where
did you find him?
Napping. Out back.
I'll bet. It's good to see you, Chief.
Likewise, ma'am.
Let's get you up to speed. The Prophet of Truth's ships breached the lunar perimeter, smashed what was left of the home fleet. Terrestrial casualties from the subsequent bombardment were extreme. Truth could have landed anywhere, but he committed all his forces here, East Africa, the ruins of New Mombasa. Then they started digging.
What about Halo?
We stopped it, but only temporarily. Now the Prophet of Truth is looking for something called the Ark, where he'll be able to fire all the Halo rings. If he succeeds, humanity, the Covenant, every sentient being in the galaxy...
The rings will kill us all.
Ma'am, I have Lord Hood.
Patch him through.
Good news, Commander Keyes?
Good as it gets, sir.
So I see. What's your status, son?
Green, sir.
Glad to hear it. Commander's come up with a good plan, but without you, I wasn't sure we could pull it off.
Truth's ships are clustered above the excavation site, and his infantry has deployed anti-aircraft batteries around the perimeter. But if we neutralize one of the batteries, punch a hole in Truth's defenses...
I'll initiate a low-level strike. Hit him right where it hurts. I only have a handful of ships, Master Chief. Big risk, but I'm confident you...
Hell, not again.
Emergency generators, now!
Shielding failed. They're down and charging.
As soon as they're up, reestablish contact with Lord Hood. Let him know...
All of you, vermin. Cowering in the dirt, thinking, what, I wonder, that you might escape the coming fire? No, your world will burn until its surface is but glass. And not even your demon will live to creep, blackened from its hole to mar the reflection of our passage. The culmination of our journey. For your destruction is the will of the gods. And I am their instrument.
Cocky bastard just loves to run his mouth.
Does he usually mention me?
Give the order. We're closing shop.
Ma'am?
We're about to get hit.
All personnel,
the wounded.
Code Alpha
we're getting all of them out.
Immediate evacuation.
I have to carry them myself.
Ma'am, squad leaders are requesting a rally point. Where should they go?
To war.
We just lost the perimeter cameras.
Motion
Come on,
trackers?
Sir. I'll show you the way.
The base was built for some 20th century.
Get those turrets up! Watch your fields of fire!
Point of entry, best assessment!
Hangar, Sergeant!
Where with
Agree.
You, Chief?
Master Chief, yeah. Get there!
Chief? Good, this channel is secure. My fire teams are spread thin. We can't hold out forever. I need that hangar clear for evac ASAP.
Yeah! Reported outside the barracks. Barracks are under attack. All available combat teams respond. Anyone in the barracks, I need a sit rep now.
Sir, this way.
Look! Coming out of the vent!
Line them up! Line them up!
Come down, short control burst!
Go off all by itself.
Johnson.
Mm-hmm.
You might want to put that out.
Geneva Convention still
have
in
a look.
Or what?
A little going away gift from the government. We've linked it to smaller charges throughout the base.
A fresh set. Lost Gunnels.
Thank you.
drag him out of there. Use you like they use me. Reject their lies. Rebel, or all your hives will perish.
Center. They disarmed the bomb. Sorry, Commander, there were too many. Even for me.
Chief, get back to the op center. Kill those brutes. Rearm the bomb. I've got to get these men out of here.
You will be the protectors of Earth and all her colonies.
But I'll radio with another exit. Good luck.
Thank you.
Hit it, Chief. Bomb's armed.
We got your exit. A service elevator in the hangar. Head downstairs, cut through the caves.
A great deal of hardship on the road ahead. This place will become your tomb.